The following contest is scheduled for one fall, accompanied by Alex Riley. Approaching the ring, the winner of NXT, Jacob Cass.
Set for the first match of the evening as Monday Night Raw comes to you live from Miami, Florida.
Oh! Watch it!
Oh, that was just perfectly executed. The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. He's in a bad spot here.
Agility was on display with that hit scissor. Whoa, whoa! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Hey, look at Ziggler capitalizing. Ah! That could break your back. Crushing impact.
There he goes! Out of the ring!
One.
suplex was picture perfect. He's just getting dissected.
Jacob Cass looking to fly again. High risk. And the risk pays off.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
And Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out.
You're tuned into Monday Night Raw, live and in high definition.
What should Ziggler be looking for here, Kay?
Don't count him out just yet. If he locks in one of those submission holds, this match could just about be over.
Ziggler from behind. Ziggler has a very high IQ. He has a pre-law background from Kent State. So you know with that background, he's game planned very well for this matchup.
Uh-oh.
He's out of the ring again. Oh, what a counter. It looks like we've got a bit of distraction going on.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Great hold beat. Whoa. Would you look at this? Can you believe what a move that he capitalized? His shoulders are down.
He's got him down for the pin. Turn around, man. By Dolph Ziggler. Look at this.
Ziggler into the headlock. And his forehead gets driven down into the turnbuckle. Back up on the apron, and the official's attentions are occupied.
And as long as he's not looking, things could get ugly. He's heading back up. Oh!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better.
Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? What a sick brainbuster!
Nice step there, takedown.
Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up? I mean, Jacob Cass does it.
One, two, three. The rookie did it.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.